So I think the best place to start is to discuss that the Nintendo Game Boy was really the first time you could ever play quality games handheld. It wasn't just about, you know, having